My catapult crash technique. Please bring Tennessee back for real, like, or the fucking Roiichi Cooper. Like, the first two levels were like all right, and these two levels are not. It's really strange. How am I getting in here though? Do I have to go on top of the this blows. Night Sly's not okay. That is true. He's still better than Bob, I guess, yeah. He's my favorite ancestor. I don't know, probably Yoriichi because he talked the least. No, I don't really care about this Super Bowl. I think the first level is actually the best one. Hey, LeBoon. Hey, we're Robin Hood. Not our ancestor. That was a fucking bullseye. Oh, okay. We don't have to go on top. We can just go over here. Who the heck are you?
Step right up, ladies and gents. Try your luck in our game of skill.
Well, hello, Governor. Want to have a go? Do well enough, and you could win yourself one genuine bottle of Merlin's magic powder. Guaranteed to cure despair, curl your hair, and answer your prayer.
So, how is it for making bombs?
I gather some fireballs and it's bang zoom combustion.
Okay. What the heck am I doing here? R1. What am I supposed to... Oh, okay.
Wicked shot, geezer.
You're a natural, you are.
Move, Murray. Move, Murray. Okay, never mind.
Cool, mate. You're dead on. Ah, oh, tip top that. Excellent, lad. Good shot, lad.
It's like things being in front and behind of them. It's really weird. Like those two are inside of each other.
Well, that is how you do it, me son. Now that's the ticket. Oh, beautiful aim, boyo. I believe you are a ringer, I do.
Oh, you got the eye, friend.
Oh, that's a trick. Cool, mate. You're dead on. Good shot, lad. Ah, oh, tip top that. Well, that is how you do it, me son. Too bad, son. Try again.
Oh, I didn't... Because my fucking pet is in the way. God. I didn't... Oops. How many points am I supposed to get? 120.
Oh, you got the eye, friend.
You're a natural, you are. Excellent, lad. Well, I guess I'll be taking this magic powder home with me, then.
I believe you are a ringer, I do.
Now, that's a ticket. Oh, beautiful aim, boyo.
Wicked shot, geezer.
Oh, that's a trick. Excellent, lad.
Oh, you got the eye, friend.
You're a natural, you are. Do you need your spectacles?
Cool, mate. You're dead on.
Oh, beautiful aim, boyo. Good shot, lad. Brilliant shooting, boy!
Yay. I'm so happy. It's a complete killing floor. Why doesn't Sly, being a thief, just steal the power? Powder. Sly only steals from other thieves, question mark? Yeah, sure. Hey, Inu. Taking you to Flavortown. What a name. You wanna see me fly? Okay. This fucking game.
All right, troops, listen up. As you all know, Bentley is still unavailable, but we've got to come up with a plan. So I'm calling this meeting for him.
Hey, Carmelita.
Quiet, Ringtail. We don't have time for your smart remarks. We've got to hit Penelope before she can finish whatever it is she's trying to finish.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was going to ask.
Look, it's pretty simple. We need to get into that castle. We've got the explosives.
I was going to bring that up, too.
Not another word, Sly.
Your speech does nothing to lift our spirits, Sly.
Galeth, do you think we could plant your explosives on the bridge controls?
Zounds! This plan rings true!
Okay, everyone get ready to move out. After that bridge comes down, we'll have to get in there fast.
Sorry, I missed the part about what we do when we get inside.
We'll have to improvise.
Sounds good to me.
Wait, we can swim all of a sudden? We know how to swim? What? What? I guess we already put them on? What? Now Murray can swim? And he has the Splinter Cell goggles, and he already put the things on the. And now he's his back.
I'll sally forth and smash that mechanical monstrosity!
No!
Galeth, wait!
Fucking idiot.
Why, thank you, Galeth. I've been looking all over for that.
She is making her escape!
Can I leave?
So,
can I just stop playing this game? Can I just leave? What is this? What am I doing?
I hope you're laser proof.
Sly, go for the shoulder!
I'll go for the shoulder. Like you said.
Nice shooting, Ringtail.
Thank you.
Stay out of her reach, Ringtail.
Now I.
score one for the Gators.
Lucky shot, Cooper, but your luck just ran out. See you. It's over, Cooper. Give it up. I'm through toying with you. I'll swat you like a fly.
How much you wanna bet, like, Bentley's gonna come over here and, like, save Penelope when we, are about to kill her? Or something, I don't know.
Hey, Penelope! I saw some rust spots over there.
No matter.
She's on the roof, Sly! Aim for the chest!
Looks like I gotta take those arms out again.
What? Did that not work?
Smack that big trash can!
Cut it off, Sly!
Did I... like, this doesn't make any sense on the other... part of...
What's wrong, Penelope? Feeling
is that a grenade?
Arm?
Is that a... I don't know that there was a...
Keep moving,
okay,
slide.
I can just go back up it. Like, okay. Comes the Grizz!
Way to go, buddy! Keep it up!
Now I'm getting the hang of this.
Arr, stop messing up my mech!
Okay, the core is exposed.
No!
Yeah, and like all of the other situations where I've had to pick up arrows, all of a sudden I run up to it and I have like a billion arrows available. Great.
Do you have any idea what that suit was worth? It was one of a kind! You cost me too much already, Cooper. It's time to pay the fiddler.
That's enough, Penelope!
Huh?
You heard me.
Bentley, your suit, is that my moat monster?
Yeah, what's left of it anyway. The design was adequate. I made some adjustments.
It was just a prototype anyway.
Why'd you do it, Penelope? You owe me that much at least.
Why? For you, of course. I had to make you see how things could be.
I'm not going to be one of the bad guys, Penelope.
Huh, bad guys? That's kind of funny, Bentley, seeing as how you work for a thief. But you know the most valuable thing Sly ever stole? Your potential. Together, we could change the world. But you're still chasing after honor for chump change. When are you gonna wake up?
So you sold out to Le Paradox for the money?
No, you're not listening. He's just a means to an end.
Wow. And I thought you were smart. Do you really think he's going to just let you go? He owns you now. You're his puppet. And when you've served your purpose, he's going to cut your strings.
I'm nobody's puppet. Too bad I can't say the same for you. I'm sorry, Bentley, but I guess it's time to make this breakup official.
Penelope, wait!
We don't have to do it like this!
Oh, I think we do. It's time to cut some strings for good.
Is Metal Gear Solid?
Too slow.
What?
Hey!
Try to keep up, Slowpoke.
These.
Those pneumatics are pathetic! Whoa, talk about user error! Oops, looks like I just voided your warranty. That mech design is so 2005. Whoa, your belts are showing. Wow, your servo response is slow.
Hold still, Shell Boy.
Thanks, Bentley. Look, I'm sorry about Penelope.
No, Sly, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I wasn't there to help you guys the whole time.
It's okay. She fooled us all, pal.
I guess. But that's no excuse for me not being there. I lost sight of my true friends. That won't happen again.
Hey, guys!
We could use some help over here.
Sounds like they need some help getting out of there. Know anyone that could swing that?
Well, I do know this one guy, but he's probably busy, so I guess I'll have to do it.
It's good to have you back, Bentley.
That wasn't even like, funny. She played us like a damn fiddle.
We contacted Dimitri, who started in about sandstorms and camel spit. Well, we finally deciphered enough to realize it was my ancestor Salim al-Kupar who was in trouble now. Which meant we needed to get to ancient Arabia on the double. This time, Carmelita provided the solution. Before the Paradox grabbed her back at the museum, she'd managed to pocket a gold coin as evidence. And our luck held, as it turned out the antique gold piece was exactly what we needed. As we prepared to leave, everyone was keeping an eye on Bentley. He downplayed his heroics and refused to acknowledge that he'd saved us all. I sensed a new confidence in him, which I guess had come from finally confronting his personal demons. He'd been through so much, but when it really mattered, he bounced back stronger than ever. I was sure about two things. I couldn't be more proud of Bentley, and we were going to need every ounce of his newfound strength to take down the Paradox. We'd traveled to ancient Arabia to find Salim al-Kupar, an ancestor said to possess the stealth of 40 thieves. No surprise then when Bentley's research revealed that this guy was a charter member of the infamous 40 Thieves. For once, it appeared we'd have plenty of backup to help out with this job. When we arrived, however, we were shocked to find that most of the thieves had already retired. Having made their fortunes and gotten older, these great thieves had decided to call it quits and enjoy their golden years in peace. What wasn't shocking was the unmistakable presence of Cyril the Paradox. Nasty-looking guards patrolled everywhere, and it was clear that something sinister was going on. After some detective work, Bentley had even worse news. No one had seen Salim Al-Kapar for some time. He had been working with a few of the remaining thieves, but had simply vanished. So where was he? That was the first thing we needed to figure out.
There's a guy that's going back in time and giving all of the guards grenades. Because we're chasing down a guy that's going through time, messing up time. That's why there were grenades in there. Cane push. Double tap R1. I don't think I want to do that. I kind of just want to get this game over with. Kind of want to get this game over with now. Yeah, I don't know what we did with Penelope. There was no the cane got stolen. We didn't even see who Penelope gave it to, and everyone's cool with the cane getting stolen. And we like left Penelope there, and we left British boy there, and he's not even a thief, he's a knight, and we didn't say anything to him. And she gave it to a guard. Okay. Cool. Yeah. Let's hope this level isn't as, painful. All the bottles are marked on a map now, so this won't take very long. Well, this map is... this is the biggest map so far? Okay. Sure, lizard. Yeah. We'll go with that. Is there a blimp? Oh no, it was. Oh, well, this is gonna get used for. How to rate this game? So far, it's a 6 or something. I don't know. Ancient Bear, you already had your own map. You can't claim this map either. Is this Aladdin? Nope. Where is this bottle? Where is that bottle? Is that all the bottles in this area? Yep.
Then we gotta find a way to get into the fence area. PS3. This game is PS3 exclusive. All these Sly games are Sony exclusives. Sly 1, 2, and 3 are on the PS2. Sly 4 is on the PS4. But the Sly HD Collection, which has Sly 1, 2, and 3, is on the PS3. Which is much better than this game. You should definitely get the Sly Collection. Hey, look. Look how high I went. How come I couldn't do that in the last map? I don't know why. On this video game, we are collecting some hidden bottles and stuff. Oh, okay. It's probably. Where is it? It's up here. Yeah, it has to be. It's right there. Shoot! Sarcastic? Well, what am I supposed to, like, you asked a question and I answered it. That's not even fair. Like, what? Oh, yeah, so what's, I just got here. What's going on in this game? Like, look, that's not even fair. He's like, oh, I was just being sarcastic. I got you. You didn't answer that. I'm gonna remember that for the rest of my life. Anonymous 4. Like 5 FPS. You make some water in it. Oh, who the fuck are you? Come back here. How do I get up here? Is it... No, you're not. Oh, great. I think it's the thing that only my... So I can't get that bottle yet. Or unless... Okay, never mind. Maybe I can't get this bottle. Okay, well, I can't get two of these bottles yet, or something. Are you ducking serious right now? Two bottles that I can't get yet already. And the one above me, the one I can't get that one yet, because I can't climb up there yet. It's apparently snakes. Hey, construction zombie. CC. Better not to think about that kind of stuff, Dooley Wooly. Sly 3 ain't all that bad. It's been more confusing and frustrating, I guess. The story in this game is really bad. Send me anywhere. What the fuck? How am I supposed to get up there? Alright, so make that 3 I can't get yet. Take damage from falling in water. Gas gum, some type of gas. Might as well be fart, I guess. You're into that. I do remember Blix the Time Cat. It was one of the launch titles for the Xbox. I never played it, but I remember it. Oops, I'm just going the complete wrong way. Thank you. Where the hell's the bottle? I wanted the bottle. Wow. There's another bottle. I can reach this one easily.
Member of
Star. DJ actually says bring back the Grizz. Man, I wish we could. I wish this entire game was just focused around the Grizz, actually. Because he's the only character I've liked in this game so far. Yeah. Alright, figure out where the one. Oh, it's right there, okay. Spinoff game one. Alright. We have 4 bottles left. 3 of them I can only get with my, the ancestor dude. So we'll get the last one. I'm going the right way, right? No, I'm not. I gotta follow water. It's this way. Over here. What if I start infinitely drowning again? Let's pray to God that doesn't happen again. That was bogus. I'm definitely taking the long way around. Yeah, I feel like they could have done a little bit better with the music on this stage. My Skittles boy. Back in here is the first mission already.
Okay, Sly. Word on the street is that Salim Al-Kupar was driven into hiding, but that he's still in the area. We need to figure out where he's hiding and then find out why. To facilitate that, I've built you a new toy.
Cool. Is it a robotic turtle butler?
No. After gathering data from your ancestors, I've been able to map the Cooper DNA. I've modified your Binoculcom with a new visual guidance system that I've programmed to detect anything with which Salim Al-Kupar may have come in contact.
Wow, Bentley. That's some real science fiction.
Alright, you know what? Actually, after I'm done with this mission, I'm gonna call it a day. I don't think I can handle more of this game today. Tomorrow, I will be streaming, I'll try to be playing Beating Wolfenstein New Order. This game's pretty fun. We'll beat this game next week. I think there's only 2 more levels left. So next weekend, we'll beat this level. I mean, this game. Oh, Sly 3 is hilarious, Voodoo Moon. Sly 3 has such great writing, and then this game... This game. Alrighty. When is Oblivion? Probably after I'm done with Wolfenstein. Oblivion can literally be any time. Not really. Actually, I have to be in the right mood for Oblivion. Excuse me.
And scan the surrounding areas. You should see a glow on any object that Salim has recently touched.
Did I get stuck in a lamp or something? Like, what happened here? What am I seeing? Well, it's right here. What am I supposed to do? Oh, I have to take pictures of it?
Door definitely does not belong here. You'd better get a picture of that as well so I can analyze it. Okay, Sly, you should get out of there and head for the village while I sort this out. I've marked a waypoint for you.
Yeah, this game wasn't made by Sucker Punch, the guys who made Sly 1, 2, and 3. So, story and writing has definitely suffered. The gameplay is pretty much the same, but the story and writing has definitely suffered. Like, that's why, that's really the slog of this game. Although it is kind of like messed up. The end of Sly 3 was definitely rushed to hell. Like, there's...
I still need some more data, Sly. Keep searching.
Actually, which one am I closer to? Like, none of these. Okay, great. They're just gonna make me, like, waste time and... go all the way out of my way for this stuff. Snuff 4 is kind of like a Lego game. You're gonna have to... Well, I've actually never played a Lego game, if you mean that specifically like a Lego game. It's like a Lego game combined.
Quick, fly the Monocucom! There's something nearby! Sly, turn around! My readings show you're going the wrong way, Sly. You better go back. I'm picking something up. Put your Monocucom on, Sly.
Over there. Oh, I just have to take a picture of it.
This looks like a peaceful spot. I'll bet Salim uses this place for meditating.
I haven't played any of the Lego games. They look kind of fun though. Can't get that bottle yet. I'm using this. I completely forgot I had it. It's like over here, wasn't it?
Great. Henry! Use the Monocle to come down, Sly!
Hey, slow down!
Which way are these facing? Oh, this way. Okay.
Picking something up! Put your Monocucom on, Sly!
In order, Fox.
Well, Salim's obviously not neglecting his grooming.
Looking at chat.
Fly, use the Monocucom. I'm detecting something near your location.
A ruby ring, 500. Wow. The rating I want to give on Sly 3? I give it like a 9. Maybe even like an 8.5 actually. The ending is definitely the worst part of the game. It's like 100% confirmed that they ran out of development time. Like, the ending of the game is like so.
Interesting. Looks like Salim recently took this camel for a test drive. Okay, Sly, I'm collating all the data, and it appears Salim is on a boat.
Really, man? Yeah, the ruby ring is worth as much as a juice box. It's pretty nice. Perfect time to, this stream's starting to get a headache. So yeah, after this mission's over, gonna be calling this stream.
Greetings. You're Salim Al-Kapar, aren't you?
And who are you?
Well, that part's kind of complicated. I'm a thief like you, but I'm kind of new in town. How about you come back to my gang's hideout and I can explain myself?
How about you go lick a camel's hump?
Okay. Look, I know you're in trouble. I'm here to help. I can explain everything, but let's go where we can talk safely. Besides, you look hungry. How would you like some food?
Food? It was foolish of you not to mention that in the first place. Let's go.
Back at the hideout, introductions went quickly as Salim stuffed his face. He told us about his problem. Some new player calling herself Miss Decibel had rolled into town and started throwing lots of money around. It didn't take a genius to figure out who the time-traveling lieutenant was here. Salim and the three remaining thieves had decided to pull one last heist before disappearing into retirement, Miss Decibel being the target. Of course, with her technology, she had easily captured his thief brothers, and Salim had been trying to come up with a plan to free them ever since. Bentley uncovered some interesting background information. Miss Decibel had come from a wealthy British family. Her true love was classical music. Unfortunately, her complete lack of musical talent, coupled with an extreme temper, made for a volatile combination. After suffering a freak accident during a tantrum, she was left unable to play music normally. However, when she discovered she could control people with her hypnotic tones, a new criminal was born. She began using her devious talents to control others, forcing them to commit crimes for her. We told Salim about the paradox, and the whole thing made some strange kind of sense to him. The bad news was that he wasn't completely convinced that we were there to help him. I could see I was going to have to prove myself. Again.
I'm done. That's the end of the stream today. I got nothing else, man. We'll be beating this game next weekend, and we'll never speak of it again.